And Wales come out in the second half, and one wonders now how they're going to play it, because they can't much longer go on with one sweeper up and four backs when they're 3-1 down. They've got to come up and play a bit of football now to try and snatch some goals back. Kip Jones. Whether Wales are going to hope that they can just break away and with three great headers up in their attack and just snatch a couple of goals, well, we'll just have to wait and see. It's asking a lot. Got to do an awful lot of snatching. Number 9, Bobby Charlton. Now Jones to Ron Davis. Reese. Jones, and no doubt about that foul by Styles. England's turn to come back now, everybody coming back, the whole 11. Green to take the free kick. Hennessy to Jarvis. Jones. Reese. What a well-packed defence is really like. This is Hurst, who's got a couple of goals tonight. Charlton have got the other. England moving about freely and fluently. So much on top of this game now. It really worked because Middleton was in a bad position. Ten minutes of the second half gone. England very relaxed. Moving along, 3-1 in the lead. Hennessy. Williams, Hennessy, Ron Davis, Jarvis, and Ron Davis. Oh, he's hit the post. What a great goal that would have been. Oh, Styles, a beautiful ball to Hurst. To Hunt, to Charlton. Stirring stuff. Hunt. Oh, it's an own goal by Hennessy. Own goal by Terry Hennessy. So Millington must be saying to himself, well, it's bad enough facing the England attack without my own players putting the ball past me. Jarvis to Jones. This is Jones to Reese. Reese with the throw for Wales. Jack Charlton moving up. We see England still looking for goals, even though they've got the game safely won. This is Hurst. Charlton, you look terribly offside to me. That's why he's running around in circles to get back. Jack Charlton. Yes, 5. Jack Charlton makes it 5. Magnificent center by Hurst. There you can see Jack Charlton. Robbie Styles even having to jump to say congratulations. Five goals to one. England lead. And give Hurst full marks for that goal as he held the ball until Bobby Charlton came back from an offside position. And then sent it beautifully. Green. That's the corner. Jones to take the corner. England going up with Ron Davis. There's Ron Davis back for the last 5 minutes of the game. But with due respects to Ron Davis, I think it's going to take far more than he can produce to save this game for Wales. Yes. Oh, beautifully taken by Millington. You see how the ball was curling away from him all the time. Ball. Hurst. Styles coming up. Everybody but Banks in the Welsh half now. Hunt back to number six Moore. Break by Wales could get England in trouble, but they've not broken quickly enough. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 English players are already now between the ball and Banks. That shows you how quickly they get back into defense. That was very un-Gordon Banks-like, wasn't it? Peters to Cohen, rather Hurst to Cohen. Hennessy to Reese. Now Hennessy again. Not even the two Charltons could stop Cliff Jones. There's 2 minutes left. England looks certain to chalk up their 31st victory in their 47th game under Ralph Ramsey. Number 11 is Peters. Number six, Moore, into ball. It's a thoroughly competent, professional performance by England. Our watches, just 1 minute left for play, maybe a wee bit of injury time. This is Jones. Green. 10 minutes back. And away goes Cole. Hurst, Bobby Charlton, and again Jackie Charlton's moved up. Ron Davis. Now we're in the time added on for injuries, stoppages. There's not much of that. Jarvis. Up comes Mike England. Reese. All that does happens from now on, mere formality. Wales taking this free kick for offside against Hunt. Hennessy with the free kick. And the whistle goes for the end of this match. England have got 2 points, as you see.